Hi, this is Sierra from Essentials for Healing, and today I want to talk about linen sprays. Some people use linen sprays as room sprays, bathroom sprays. Some people even can clean their counter with these type of sprays. So they have lots of uses. Today I want to talk about one that Kevin and I use every single day when we make our bed. A lot of people use linen sprays to help them go to sleep. We use our linen spray to change the energy of the night and everything that we might have processed during the night, maybe dreams, maybe nightmares, whatever happens during the night, or even if we sweat. I like my bed to be fresh, germ-free, and energy clear every day when I make my bed. So this is a personal choice. You may want to do a linen spray for closing off the night and opening a new day, and then you may want to do a separate calming linen spray for relaxation and having a good night's sleep. So I've taken a third of a bottle of my bottle I have filled with vodka. I really like to use alcohol, and vodka doesn't have much of a smell. So that's the one I like to use. Not only does it disinfect, but it helps break up the molecules of the essential oils. So I drop my essential oils right into the vodka and I make this linen spray. And this is the one that Kevin and I use every single morning when we make our bed. Even if we've just done our laundry, we still do it. You may think that's a little wacky, but we like a fresh, clean bed. So to start out, I love peppermint, and peppermint is wonderful because it's antibacterial and antifungal. So it's a win-win on that. So I'm going to drop around and it. This all depends on how strong you want your linen spray to be. I really like that strong peppermint smell. It smells really fresh and clean. So I'm gonna use a little bit more than most might use. So I'm going to use 20. So peppermint is a top note, and we know from top notes that they evaporate, the aroma evaporates quickly. My next thing is black pepper. Black pepper is a middle note, and it is antibacterial. It also clears any negative energy, so it's great if either you or your partner's had nightmares. This is great for kids' beds too. So I'm going to use 15 drops of black pepper. Black pepper has a wonderful aroma. It's sweet, it's soft, it's gentle. I love it. Oh, I just love it. Okay. My last is going to be tea tree, and peppermint hides the smell of tea tree really well. So you get all the disinfectant antifungal properties of tea tree, but you don't really smell it at all in this spray. So I'm going to add 15 of tea tree. that's it. And now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to fill the rest with distilled water, which I'm not going to do here in case I spill. And then you have your linen spray. Now, if you don't like this particular set of aromas, then you can pick from any of the monoterpenes. Now, you may not know what monoterpenes are, but when you buy your essential oils, they're likely to say what family they're in. And let's say you want a little more spice. So sometimes I put nutmeg in this because nutmeg is also a monoterpene. And monoterpenes are generically known as airborne deodorizers. So if you want a more conifer smell, you could use Siberian fir. You could use any of the citruses. So you can make this to be anything you want. This is just my favorite. So the concept of closing a day and leaving everything of that day behind and then opening a new day was one that I learned from a naturopath years and years ago. And I really like that concept because we don't want to bring forth everything from the day before, unless it's been really wonderful, into today. We want to leave today here, and we want to have tomorrow be a brand new wealth of possibilities. And that's why I choose to do this type of linen spray. And I do it every single time I make my bed, which is every day. So I hope you've enjoyed this. And if there's any questions, please ask. And we will be more than glad to comment. And have a great day. Thank you.